If you're blood type O, you should avoid doing this, it could save your life. Well, I really think that you already knew that if you are blood type 0, you can give blood to all other blood groups. Well, yes, and I also think that this is a very unique ability. Don't you agree? But on the other hand, you can only receive blood from people with the same blood type, which is a bad thing, because blood type O is very rare. But you should also know that this is not the only thing that makes you special. Well, yes, because the experts say that there are certain things about your blood type that make you really unique and different from the other people around you. Just take a look at the video and find out more about this. Here's what you need to know. Well, it's true that you're more vulnerable to some diseases, which is a bad thing, but you're also a born leader and you're extremely energetic and you're always focused on the goal you have in mind, and you're not letting anything to distract you from your chosen path. These powerful abilities and characteristics make you a special person and everyone likes to have you around. But on the other hand, as we mentioned before, people with blood type O are more vulnerable to some diseases and health problems such as ulcers, thyroid dysfunction, low levels of thyroid hormones and iodine deficiency. These dysfunctions may cause further side effects such as excessive body weight and water retention. You'll be amazed when we tell you that in Japan this blood type has long been linked to a unique type of personality. Employers may even ask you about your blood type when they're interviewing you for a job. People with blood type O are most often described as responsible, committed, organized, focused, conscientious and practical. It is believed that they can orient better and they are better logicians. It is believed that it comes from the fact that their ancestors were hunters who had to observe and accurately evaluate the environment to be able to survive. Hyperactive and impulsive. People with blood type O are usually hyperactive and impulsive, when they're under a huge amount of stress, and they can get easily irritated in this type of situation. This higher sensitivity in a combination with an unhealthy diet and a more sedentary lifestyle will make you more vulnerable to the harmful metabolic processes, such as insulin resistance, slow thyroid activity and weight gain. And you should also know that people with blood type O have high amounts of stomach acids, which leads to a more sensitive stomach and eventually ulcer formation. So what's the bottom line? Well, the experts say that if you are blood group 0, you should stay away from caffeine and alcohol. Caffeine can be very harmful because it raises the level of adrenaline, which is already high in people with blood type is 0. You should also exercise every day or at least 3 to 4 times a week. We really hope you find this video helpful and don't forget to share it with your friends and family. Thank you and have a good one.